Warning, this article contains spoilers from The Handmaid's Tale Season 2 in Episode 10 of The Handmaid's Tale Season 2. June, played by Elizabeth Moss, was briefly reunited with her daughter Hanna as Commander Waterford, Joseph Fiennes, brought them together. In an isolated mansion in the woods, the pair shared a heart-wrenching moment that lasted only a few minutes. June couldn't explain to her daughter why she'd had to leave her behind, and Hanna said she had new parents now. However, the union was cut short after Hannah's driver insisted they had to leave to stop the guardians from finding them. Nick, Max Minghella, rushed June inside, but he went outside to deal with the black van that had pulled up. He was confronted by several men as a shot sounded, leaving June feeling incredibly panicked. However, fans of the program are convinced they know who was behind the attack and took to Twitter to theorize. A viewer wrote, "Oh Lord, the commander set this one up 'cause he knows Nick is the dad. He don't want that baby. The Waterfords are evil handmaids, Dolly." Handmaid spoiler alert. So anyone think that meetup was a setup? I think you deserve this meant what happened to Nick. Ugh, hate Waterford Handmaid's Tale at Max Minghella, another vented. Not reuniting with Hanna. So who thinks Waterford set up the whole Hanna reunion specifically to bust Nick, now knowing he's not the father? At Handmaids on Hulu Hanna Banana, a third questioned. Was Waterford seemingly kind gesture really a cover-up? The commander and his wife Serena Joy, Yvonne Strahovski, certainly have form for cruel brutality. Waterford set Nick up, Handmaid's Tale. The episode was also home to some truly disturbing scenes as June was assaulted after she went into a false labor. A fourth declared. Serena was furious and said there was only one natural way to induce childbirth and they needed to perform one last ceremony. Subsequently, June was taken away and raped by Waterford as Serena helped. It was revealed the child was still not going to be coming for another week or two, which could suggest the season's finale could climax with Offred going into labor for real this time. Viewers will just have to wait and see what happens. For confidential support, contact Rape Crisis on 0808-800-299-99 or visit rapecrisis.org UK. The Handmaid's Tale Season 2 airs on Channel 4 on Sundays at 9 p.m. in the UK and drops on Hulu on Wednesdays at midnight.